indoor playing and outdoor playing. I need two words on both of them. Do you prefer indoors or outdoors?
Indoor playing, great weather.
Great weather? And what about outdoor? Horrible weather?
I would say the unknown, I guess.
The unknown? So yeah. If I were to put a survey to the whole squad and say, hey, we're bringing a dome to Buffalo. You guys want it or you guys want to stay with everything outside? What do you think the whole team would say?
They taking the dome for sure.
For sure. What about the advantage that you guys have? You guys have the outdoor advantage. Listen, you don't want that.
The thing is, don't get me wrong, it's an advantage, right? But how many of us on this team are from Buffalo or up north?
Probably not a whole lot.
You know what I'm saying? So like,
right.
A lot of people say, "Oh, it's our advantage," and you know, we should have adjusted to it. But it's like, you never can adjust to it. It's like, it's kind of hard because it's like, you should be used to it, but you're not, because
absolutely.
I've been going to Miami since I was born to 18 years old, and then I went to the University of Georgia, and it was still hot there. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
And then it's like, then bam, I get drafted to Denver. Bam, I get drafted to Buffalo. It's like, I was in Denver for 1 year, Buffalo 2.5.
Yeah.
Compared to 18 years in the sun, it's nothing. It's like, it's still like, it's cold, coach. I ain't gonna lie to you. But I feel like now I'm starting to get adjusted. Like, as long as the wind's not blowing, the wind that kills you. Nuts.
I'm telling you.
As long as the wind's not blowing and if it's just cold, whatever. That wind's blowing.
So maybe we should just play playoffs, you know what I'm saying, on the road all day. We should petition and get a dome in Buffalo. No more outdoor playing, man. Dome. What do you think? I'm not gonna put you in there. I'm gonna let my fans do that. We're gonna talk about it. You gotta say nothing, right? Because a lot of let's be real, the majority of the guys on the team are from warm weather areas.
Second down and nine. Touchdown.